Hej, witam was w pierwszym odcinku z Mafii. Tak, otóż to Mafii 2. Wracam do tej gry i dlatego, bo tak widziałem, że słyszałem ostatnio jak parę tych, widziałem coś tam gameplaya niby, ale z Mafią 2 nie miałem w ogóle styczności, także naćmy przyciski, jaki wybrać. A numer 3. 3 to jest coś, co zresztą reklama Google. Dobra. I historia. Kamy, znaczy historia. Kontynuuj, wczytaj. Nowa gra. Dobra, średni. Próbowałem przed chwilą nagrać, kompi się skraszował. Nie wiadomo czemu. I tak. Teraz mógłbym się już w sumie zamknąć, bo gościu zacznie gadać. Także przez jakieś 2-3 minuty będzie gadanina gościa, który opowiada o paru rzeczach. Także wsłuchajcie się w to wszystko zaraz po tym, jak ja się zamknę. Tak.
My name is Vito Scaletta. I was born in Sicily in 1925. That little guy's me. I'm standing there with my parents and my sister Francesca in front of our old house. I don't really remember too much about the old country, except that we were pretty hard up. And then one day my father decided it was time to move away. From Sicily, across the ocean, to start a new life in America.
Otóż to w Ameryce, a gdzie indziej by chcieli iść, jak nie do Ameryki? No cóż, słuchajcie dalej.
Never in my life had I seen anything as fantastic as Empire Bay. It was beautiful. On the other hand, I'd never seen anything filthier, more disgusting than our new shithole of an apartment. The American dream. It was more like a nightmare. My father started working at the port for the guy who arranged our immigration. It was backbreaking work, and what little money he made mostly went towards booze. Eventually, my parents sent me to school. I had to learn English. I sure as hell wasn't gonna do that in a neighborhood full of Italians. That's where I met Joe.
Come on, Vito, hurry it up. We ain't got all night.
Over time, Joe and I got to be best friends. And since we were both poor and there wasn't much work around, we started a little business of our own.
Freeze! Police! Stop!
Vito, this way! Throw me to bed! Stop! I'm gonna shoot!
Shit.
Okay, you bastard. Spread your legs.
Fuck.
And put your hands on the fence.
I'm sorry.
Well, that one time it didn't work out so good. The year was 1943. America was at war, and the army was looking for guys who spoke the language to help with the invasion of Sicily. I was 18, and anything seemed better than jail. Who says you can't go home again?
Okay, także czego słyszałem, to Ameryka była w wojnie w tym czasie, co tam w roku którymś tam, którego nie zdążyłem zobaczyć, ale chyba 1944 i szukali ludzi, którzy mówili po włosku.
Shhh. Way behind enemy lines. Only three of us made it. it wasn't for the local resistance, we wouldn't have had a chance. So when Mussolini's soldiers came into the town and started rounding everybody up, I decided to return the favor.
Oni się jeszcze niczego nie spodziewają.
Se nessuno parla, quest'uomo morirà.
Zapisywany nasz kolega. Także
trom
jeden rozwalony. Trom. Tego nie trafiłem pierwszym razem, lecz za drugim już trafiłem. I gro pomocy. Chcę tego rozwalić. A to nie jest przeciwnik. Dobra. Da się jeszcze coś do tego? I tutaj, jak przed crashem, zaraz tutaj wszyscy mi się zaczęło trochę lagować gra i nie wiem czemu, bo kompa, jak wiecie, mam dobrego, a gra trochę spacja. Wejdź tam. Tym razem nie powinno być, bo już widzę, że jest normalnie. No, teraz jest normalnie, przecież tu jedna się bez, nie wiadomo czemu. Lewy CTRL, kliknąłem go. Jeszcze raz. A nie, miałem do ściany podejść. Jakby CTRL dwa razy to, żeby granat rzucić. Bomb do ich granatów. I rozpuszczyliśmy to wszystko. Halcie się, gnoje! Nie lubimy was. Ma być, nie wiem. Okej. Okej, podniesiono. Nie wiem, co ja podnoszę. Jakieś pistolety podnoszę cały czas. Schowaj, może na przykład źle. Schowaj się za murem, dobra, znowu. Mauren przyszedł. I... Boom, headshot! Nie trafiłem, ale za drugim razem już nic. Kurde, chciałem go przeszukać już. Dobra, nic. W sumie F weźmiemy sobie. Broń, czy możemy? Nie, nie możemy. Okej, 3, 2. Okej, 2 mamy taki pistolet. Dobrze. Sprawdzam sobie tylko. 4 razy mimo. 4 naboje na. Okej, trzeba było tak. Bo. Tak. O. Nie.
Arrenditi, o gli faccio saltare il cervello!
Ci zastrzelić? Okej. Ej, wow, 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 kolego! Który to był, ty? Mi nie przeszkadza, jak ja tu strzelam, bo... I za szeroko był Williamsem na... Za balkon, nie wiem czemu ja nie mogę ci nic przeczytać. Ci w ogóle nic nie przeczytać, mają. Headshot. Zabici. Teraz trzeba przejść, nie? Użyj karabinu maszynowego, aby bronić ratusze. Gdzie jest karabin maszynowy? O! Naciskaj czy naciśnij? Czy ja mogę po prostu tak trzymać i... Seriously? W takiej grze jeszcze nie skończyło się, a boliby. No to mamy czym się pobawić. No trzeba bardzo szybko. Z tego co widzę, to nie zadaje. To co, zadaje damage. Lecz możemy strzelać w tym 23 razie tem. I zaraz to wybuch. Nie, nie, nie. Ups. Ja już sobie dam. Sobie. Ta.
Dicevo al mio amico di stare attento.
Fregatene di fare attenzione, fai ciò che ti è stato detto!
I my tutaj jesteśmy, jeszcze się nie... Dobra, tylko trzech jest. I się ruszymy. Zabijają mnie.
Che diavolo sta dicendo? Chi si crede di essere?
Un'offerta da fare.
Ma è davvero Don Calò?
Cacetto. Un congè quando samaritano mi cucina.
Ma chi è quello? Lo conoscete?
Lo conoscono tutti. Don Calò è un uomo d'onore.
È uno stupido trucco degli americani, non ditemi che gli credete.
No, è davvero Don Calò. Ogni tanto dovesse ascoltare i consigli di noiacci del posto. Ci rendiamo.
Sapete che potete fidarvi di me. Che ne dite,
eh? Don Calò, the head of the Sicilian mob. An entire garrison of troops surrendered that day. Why? Because he told them to.
Okej. Nic nie powiem na ten temat. Także rozdział drugi, nie ma jak być w domu. Dwa lata później. Okej. Wracamy chyba? Tak. Kurde, szkoda, że tu ledwo widzę, którą minutę to jest, bo to chyba jest 12. Dobra, 12 minut. Już widzę, no, tak trochę, bo nie widziałem, czy to jest dokładnie 11, czy 10, czy nie wiem dokładnie. Jak coś to bloki mikro i coś tam, bo... Jak możecie słyszeć, nie wiem czy to słyszycie, lecz mój głos jest inny. Nie, tak naprawdę głos nie jest inny, lecz mam trochę przytkany nos. Zapracował, mogę prowadzić. Nie mogę je prowadzić. Ja chcę prowadzić.
Empire Bay. Tell the truth.
Lecz fajne są
bay shit in the woods. Not like this place is done.
Anything's
better than a foxhole. It's with this shitty weather.
They're saying this is the coldest winter on record. Paper says it's gonna keep up like this for weeks. Don't worry though, a drink will warm you right up. Okay.
How long's it been since we had a drink together, Vito? 2 years? Almost three. Tony Sicelli's party, right?
Come on, Vito, come on. The last drink we had together was right after your romance show. Right before you shipped out. You remember.
5 minutes. We're already talking about my deadbeat father. Can we change the subject, please?
So tell me, pal, what was it like over there anyway? I kept reading the papers to see what was going on. And you know how much I hate reading?
Yeah, I know.
You guys kicked Mussolini's ass, right?
Sort of. We had a little help from a guy named Don Calò.
No shit, Don Calò. I heard of him.
Really?
You bet. I know guys like him over here, wise guys. You work for them, you're set. You fuck with them, you die.
Nice to see you've been busy.
Yeah, and I heard you got a medal, right?
From old man Patton himself.
Whoa, so you're a real war hero, huh? And then what? You screwed a couple of Sicilian broads and came home?
Yeah, right.
The old country. Over here, you can screw anything with a heartbeat. No one gives a shit. What a country. Here's to the US of A and to having you back home.
Okay.
Salud.
Salud, chin down. How come you're back? They let you out early for good behavior?
I took a bullet a couple months back, spent some time in the hospital, and now I'm on leave.
Wait. You mean you gotta go back?
What'd you think? The war ain't over yet.
You don't wanna go back, do you?
Of course not, but what can I do?
1 minute. Wait right here.
O, coś kombinuje typek.
Hey, Giuseppe, it's John.
Oj.
Last week, you know, The guy's name is Vito Scaletta. Thanks, Giuseppe. All right, I'll see you later. Situation is mighty queer, like the Yankee girl, the okay, listen up. It appears that your injury is much more serious than it first appeared, and the doctors say you can't fight no more.
What? Oh, whoa, whoa. Did you just...
Like I said, I know people. You get all the official paperwork tomorrow. When it comes to the right stamps and signatures, it's just a question of money.
You're kidding me, right? Isn't that a bit risky? It's me that could end up in a slammer, you know? And how am I gonna pay for it?
I got it covered. Think of it as a welcome home present. And don't worry, the documents will be clean. Trust me.
Well, thanks.
You're welcome. Como no frade, you're like a brother to me. Now you can start thinking about what you're gonna do next.
Sure. But first, I gotta go home.
All right, you wanna ride?
No, thanks. I wanna walk around a little, see what's changed since I've been gone.
No problem. Say hello to your sister for me. Come see me tomorrow. We got a lot to talk about.
I can't believe you just got me out of the service. Thanks again.
No problem.
I'll catch up with you tomorrow.
Cóż. Bierzemy sobie taksi. Taksi.
Here we are.
All right, thanks. Keep the change.
No miałbyś krew takiego, no tak. No chyba coś. O, Makuno, czemu tu mam ten? Rozumiem tak, idź do mieszkania. Okay. Idę. Idziemy z walizką, która z wielkiej prawie. O, ludzie, proszę. Co to nas obchodzi? To jest nowa rzecz. Lecz my musimy tam pójść. Tak, ja skończyłem. Czemu
odstąpić?
Dobra. Niech się stoi. Co jest tak? Niech stoi. Dobra, nie wnikamy. Co tam się stało? I tak. Wprawmy w drzwi może. I lecimy tutaj. Nie, do góry. Dobra. Tu już... Czy nie? Jeszcze nie... Nie wiem, czy on to pokazuje tak dziwnie. Powinno pokazywać, czy jeszcze do gry aż to... Nie wiem.
Hi, mama. I'm back.
Vito. Vito, my boy. My boy's home. I thought I'd never see you again. Francesca and me, we wait.
Hey, sis, what's going on?
We wait for you.
Yeah.
So sit down. You must be hungry, Vito. Francesca made you a special dinner. Zuppa di pollo. It's good for you.
Nie wiedziałam.
Wow, looks good, Frankie.
It's a shame your papa didn't live to see this. He would be so proud, Vito.
Yeah, sure.
Vito, you know better.
Sorry, Mama, sorry. Benedice, Signore, pronunciata per la tua volontà. Stiamo ricevendo, provvede nel cuore vicino di noi.
Per Cristo nostro Signore. Bim bam, tak. Dużo rzeczy w tej grze jest ładnych.
You should get some sleep. Your room is just like you left it.
Lecz. Jak w tą zupę łyżką tam wziął, to nie za bardzo. Okej, zamknijmy drzwi za sobą i pójdźmy do tego łóżka.
I'll see you two in the morning.
Okej. Pies, psiu. Nie wchodź mi tu, kurde, muszę. Dopiero teraz zauważyłem, że.
This ain't gonna cut it. I gotta find a place to stay.
Skąd się zakurzyło. No dobra. Weź się ubierz, człowieku. A, tak. Weź ubranie, oczywiście nie mam innego, chyba. Myślę, że teraz przebraliśmy na normalne jakieś ubranie bardziej. Czekaj, stąd wam pokażę. Sobie nie pokażę. Dobra. Wyjdźmy.
So you have to go back soon?
Actually, looks like I won't. Joe's taking care of it for me.
Joe! You want to get into trouble again?
Mama, would you rather me go back and get shot again?
No.
Exactly. No. Joe probably saved my life.
Promise that you won't get in any more trouble with that, Joe. You know, Papa used to work for this man in the waterfront named Papa Lardo. He's in the union. You could talk to him.
Oops.
Work hard like you were your papa. Talk to him. Please, promise me you go talk to him today.
Okay, Mama, okay, I promise.
Grazie a Dio.
Według mnie niektóre grafika, patrzcie, te włosy, według mnie fajnie, jego twarz wyglądała, ale jej za to i ręce jego, czy jej tam nie wyglądały aż tak dobrze, ale może być to dlatego, bo ona ten, jak się nazywa, zamknij te drzwi, jest starsza. Okej, nic innego nie możemy zrobić, no dobra, klapeczki założymy, dobra, nie założymy, bo ja w butach w domu. Zamknij te drzwi. Bądź kulturalny. O, te też. Popychamy drzwi, my niż te. Czemu mi zamykacie drzwi przed nosem? Dobrze, wyjdźmy. I teraz tak.
I'm sorry.
I don't care.
We'll get the money. I promise.
What the hell's going on here?
Vito!
You mind your business,
no.
Asshole.
Oh, yeah?
So come on, Junior. I'm gonna take you to school.
Oh, tough guy. Scaring a woman, huh? Come on. Show me what you got.
Vito, please.
Whoa. I've been wykonać unik. Do combo. No, it's a. Combo. Uuuu, mocno. Prawy, aby wyprowadzić kombinację silnych. Żeby to zrobić, dobra. Także tu słabsze ciosy, tutaj bum, mocniejsze. Okej, silny cios. Silny cios. No, dobra. Silny cios, dwa, dobra. Bo tak, musimy coś innego zrobić. Musimy tak wziąć, teraz uniknąć tego. No, klikam unik.
A,
czyli tak, spację trzymać mam. I lekki cios niby. Dobra,
yeah, that's right. Get the fuck out of here. You're gonna be sorry. The both of you.
What the hell was that all about?
I'm sorry, Vito. We didn't want to bother you with this.
Bother me with what? Come on, tell me what's going on here, Frankie.
Right before he died, Papa borrowed money. A lot of money from a loan shark. Thinking he'd get a better job and pay him back. We found out right after you left for the war.
How much?
$2,000.
What? Shit.
The worst thing is, this guy wants it all back by the end of this week. Otherwise, the debt goes up again.
I ain't gonna make that kind of money working at the port. Who is this guy?
I don't know. Mama won't tell me. It's okay, Vito. We'll manage somehow.
Don't worry. I'll take care of this. I promise.
Okay.
Thanks, Vito. Take care of yourself.
No spoko tam.
I gotta get my hands on $2,000 fast. I bet Joe could help me out.
No mógłby, ale to jest taki trochę typek jakiś dziwny. Tam, aby wyświetlić mapę. Fajna mapa według mnie. To mi się podoba. Dobra, nie będziemy tych walić, lecz okej. Zamknijmy mapę. Dam mi samochód. Ty! Czy co? Nie mogę. Dobra, jeszcze w takim jeszcze trybie. Kurde, nie biegam aż przecież sobie szkoda. To nie jest Farming Simulator 15, gdzie biegnie się szpinie samochód. Oni nas poprzedzają jednak. Ojojo, na początku. Już mamy 24 minuty. 24 minuty już nagrywa. Spacja, aby wspiąć się. Okej, dopiero teraz mi liczę, że nie mogę skakać w biegu. I nie mogę w ogóle skakać w biegu. Mogę brać te takie tam górę. Okej, to widać, że było jeszcze wyżej. Okej, czyli już tutaj.
Excuse me, ma'am. Do you know where Joe Barbro lives?
To the right of the stairs. And tell him that racket last night has to stop. If he don't like it, he can find another place to live.
Lol. Jaki ona ma głos.
We're getting out at all. Come on in, let's talk.
You disgusting pig.
I picked up these broads on my way back from the store. I've been waiting. All right, girls, that's it for now. I got business. Stop by tomorrow, okay? We'll pick up where we left off. Chop, chop.
Come on, Joey. Why do we have to stop when we can all have fun?
The fun's over, baby. Later, I said. Me and Vito here haven't seen each other for a long time. We got a lot of catching up to do.
Looks like you're doing okay, Joey boy.
Not bad. I tell you, that little Spanish broad is fucking wild.
Aby nie było prawie wątpliwości, ale wątpię, bo...
Good. Mama wasn't thrilled when I mentioned your name, though. You know how she is. She wants me to get a straight job.
You're gonna look for one?
I don't know, but I sure as hell ain't gonna make the same mistake my old man did. I gotta pay off his debts, then get back on my feet and get my own place. I need to make some real money, and punching the clock ain't gonna cut it.
Hey, you can stay with me as long as you need to, and we'll find you a job where you can make good money without killing yourself, all right?
Music to my ears. Right now, I'm living off the 20 bucks the state gives me every week.
I know lots of people who pay well for a risky job, so to speak. I'm sure I can line something up for my oldest friend. The working man's a sucker, that's for damn sure.
You said it.
Okay, step one. I gotta introduce you to Giuseppe so we can pick up them discharge papers. Let's go.
Giuseppe. Dobra. Także
you made enough cash for all this in the last 3 years?
More like the last 3 months. I barely had time to furnish the place.
3 months?
Holy shit. Spuszczę, że w ogóle to było. Dobra, jasno, wyjdę, otworzymy ci. To, dobra, wyjdźmy.
This. You got your own phone.
Ta cisza, nie? Schodzimy w dół, w dół, w dół i wychodzimy stąd. Bez tamtego, bo nie ma sensu, nie czekać.
Have you thought about what you're gonna do now?
You said you were gonna introduce me to that guy Giuseppe.
No. I meant, you know, the big picture. When you was over there, didn't you think about what you was gonna do when you got back?
No, not really. Well, besides the usual, you know. Find a nice girl, settle down.
Whoa. Hey, there's gonna be plenty of time for that shit later. Right now, I'm gonna make sure you live a little.
Hey, thanks again for that thing with the discharge papers.
Yeah, okay, tego nie.
Hey, all I did was make a phone call. You can thank Giuseppe when we go pick him up.
Hey, you think I could,
What? Drive, Vito? The roads are icy. You ain't never drove a car before.
Joe, I was driving almost the whole time I was over there.
Yeah, but this ain't no tank, Vito. This is one of the nicest cars money can buy.
I didn't drive a tank, I drove a Jeep.
What the hell's a Jeep?
It's, never mind. You gonna let me drive or what?
All right. Here's the
no,
keys. Wreszcie. Just be fucking careful.
Nie, it's the Jeep.
All right, when it's cold as fuck outside, you gotta give it a little more gas than usual. That's the pedal
Look
over there on the right.
I know, Joe, I know.
Dash special? Dash.
Okay, now make a right here. Then just go straight for a while.
Okay. Dobra, mamy GPS.
Hey, whoa, slow it down a bit. No need to get pulled over for no reason.
Okay.
Hey, Vito, you know what time it is?
It's daytime.
Sorry.
It's time for you to get your own fucking car.
Yeah, I'd love to if I could afford one.
Who says you're gonna pay for it?
Okay. Dobra, kierunkowska, lecimy na czerwonym. Czemu tak? Ja nie chcę mi się czekać.
Tak,
tak, tak, tak, tak, nauczyli. Nie. Człowieku, ty widzisz, co ja tutaj robię na ulicy? Dobra. Dobra. Parkujemy wstecznym. Ajaj.
Get a load of that baby.
Nice. That's a 42 Jefferson.
Dobra, bierzemy.
Beautiful car like that, it'd be a shame to smash the window. You should grab yourself some lockpicks over at Giuseppe's. Welcome to Giuseppe's General Store, a thief's paradise. You name it, he's got it. He even sells phony gun permits and discharge papers for guys tired of getting their asses shot off. Hey, Giuseppe, I brought you a new customer.
He's straight up, right?
Yes, sir, all the way. This here's Vito, my oldest friend. This is Giuseppe, the best safecracker in Empire
Retired,
Bay.
Please. How are you? Papers for you?
Yeah, they are. You got them finished already?
It was a pain in the ass, but sure, they're done.
Well, thanks. This really gonna work?
Nobody from the army would bother you again, trust me.
You see? What'd I tell you? Here's the money. Take your papers, Vito.
Okay.
We need a set of lockpicks, too.
That we do. And guess who's paying for them?
Na pewno nie my. Okej. Sushi 7 to tylko. Okej, wyjdź. Znaczy, muszę myszką tutaj iść. Tak.
Grazie. But you can test it right now. Here. Take this lock. You just need to insert the pick into the lock and lift all the pins. You use the wrench to hold the pins one by one.
Okej, można
mówić. All the pins are set.
Okej, wrench and the lock. Czekaj, widzę. Użyj wyjazdu już zapadkę, kiedy będzie na właściwym miejscu. A, bo tutaj widać ten. Miejsce chciałaby zablokować. Okej. Dobra. To nie było takie trudne. A, już wiem, jak to blokujemy tak. Okej. To musi być tak, okej.
See you around, Giuseppe. Say Benedict.
Ciekawa się.
Don't worry, you'll get the hang of it. I do it all the time when I lock my keys in the car.
Aha. Robię cały czas.
Okay. You still feel like snagging that car?
You kidding me? Absolutely.
Well, here's your chance.
Okay. Czemu żeś to robił? No, po prostu otworzył.
Possible Grand Theft Auto.
Grand Theft Auto. Okej.
Step on it!
Gazu.
Copy that. Vehicle theft in progress. In pursuit of suspect.
Dobra. Ten samochód jest poszukiwany przez policję. Dobra. Wiem, nie musicie mi spowalniać czasu i... Ups, zabiję chyba kogoś. Lecz...
Looks like we lost. So how do you like the car?
Not too bad. I think I'll keep it.
All right, let's go find ourselves a body shop. They provide the kind of service.
Tak, to się jeździ.
Hey, that don't sound.
To się jeździ.
Don't worry about it. I got it covered. Just find any body shop. I know the guy who runs it.
Yeah. Trip there. Policja, tego już zgubiłem już. Znowu nas zobaczył tutaj też. Dobra, idę go zgubić. Teraz nas ci gonią. Okej, skręcamy. Szybko. Nie, czemu pokazało nam, że ten nic. Okej. Zgubić go. Nie, że i tam później pójść. Okej. A, nie możemy zniecać. Okej, mamy takie wskazy chyba jeszcze. Wtedy nie było. A, do warsztatu mam przejechać. Tak, to są cofnięte. Tada. Okej, czy schować go? No tak wiesz, to go już poliszczyłem.
Dobra.
Przejrzyj,
no problem.
Zbieraj drewno, aby zalegalizować samochód. Okej.
There you go. Give her a couple of.
Samochód musi jechać. Okej, zabrał go. Okej. Ładnie to wygląda. Wybierz to
oczywiście.
Tak, jest jakieś miód, oczywiście nie. Dobra, zwykłe.
Pick a color, any color.
Dobra, taki. Jest git. Dobra, wychodzimy znowu escape. Lecz tutaj to się nie robi. Dobra. Nawet nie wysyliśmy samochodu, parę sekund nam zmieni i to i zima się trochę ściskami. Nie wiem, czy tak się będziemy ślizgać.
Alright, next you should introduce yourself to Mike Bruski. You probably have some work for him.
Alright, where is he?
He owns a junkyard over in Riverside. You can't miss him.
Nor have I been privy to just the extent of some men's evil. But it is my duty to tell you that.
Who's that guy?
What guy?
Guy at the body shop.
Oh, Tommy.
Idiota, wchodzi.
My buddy's nephew.
Dobra, bo
he's kind of quiet.
Let me tell you,
the kid's some hell of a dancer. Saw him at the old dance hall in Oyster Bay a couple of weeks ago. He had all the broads going nuts.
Do I do that hint of
jealousy?
Are you kidding? I don't need no dance moves. I got charm, my friend.
Okay.
Here, I'll give you some of my lines. So maybe you won't have to spend so many nights with Rosie Palm and her five sisters. Hey, here's one. Hey, is that a mirror in your pocket? Because I can see myself in your pants.
Nice.
Here, I got another
whoa.
If I can rearrange the alphabet, I put you and
whoa,
I together.
Whoa. Come on.
Oh, this one never fails. Hey, baby,
whoa.
That's a nice
alphabet. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Yeah, up at the foot of my bed in the morning.
And this works for you.
Szkoda gadania, trochę klikasz tak, o, nawet będzie skręcał trochę dłużej, poczeka, trzymasz skręca, nie?
You wanna go back to my place and talk?
You got problems, you know that?
O, to już tak będzie się zrobić. Okej, się ma policja.
How about this one? Why don't we go back to my place and play house? Give me the door and I'll slam it.
Oh, that was bad.
Hey, when you measure seven soft, you don't have to be good with words. You get my drift?
Siema, policja, jak tam?
Okay, now make a right here.
Oops. Cześć, Alicja. Aby naprawić się, idę się przy basce. Okej, okay, wysiądź. Ups, już to teraz poprzywam. Okej. Okay. Dobra, wali tam z dwa razy zamknij. Okay. Wejdź. Już tak nie. A patient. Okej,
almost there. Take a right up here.
Dobra, nie musimy mówić, miałem GPS-a. I chcę zobaczyć coś. To ma być tam. Dobra, musimy z siatka. Okej, a tu tak w końcu nie wydaje.
That's Mike's junkyard there. Just drive through the gate.
Gio, drink there. Driftem, już kończymy odcinek. Tak. A mi się podoba, tak jak mi podoba i nie podoba w tym samym czasie.
Hey, Mikey boy, what's going on? Shit, Mike, you can wash your fucking hands once in a while. Now I need a fucking bath.
Hey, I've been working. Working people occasionally get dirty, you know? Besides, I just wiped them off.
With what? The same fucking rag you used to clean the toilet, you filthy fuck?
Put a lid on him. What are you, from the health department, or you want to do some business?
Business, of course. This here's my friend Vito. Vito, this is Mike Bruski. But don't shake his hand. I ain't got that much soap at home.
Nice to meet you, Vito.
Me and Vito go way back. He just come back from overseas and he needs some cash. So I figure he can help with your supply problem. I can vouch for him.
Uh-huh. Okay. Joe told you about our side business, right?
Yeah.
I only want regular cars, nothing fancy. You get a cut of every car. I take as many as I can handle. And don't bring no cops around, okay? They follow you here. I don't know your ass from Jesus. You get me?
Got it.
God damn it, Mike! You put your grubby mitts on my fucking coat. I paid a fortune for this thing.
All right, calm down or I'll stick them up your ass, you sissy.
You know, dry cleaning costs these days.
Jesus Christ.
And who knows if they can even get this filth
out. You shut up. Vito, listen to me. I need a Walter coupe today. I got a few people looking for parts, but I can't find a car.
Because you don't know where to look. Every time I drive down Hunters, I see one parked by a bar there. I think the place is called the Lone Star.
Isn't that a mall in your neighborhood? I'll stick out like a sore thumb.
All right, look, I'll give you $350 for it. It's worth the risk, right?
$400.
All right, deal.
Alfredo, come on, let's go. Andiamo.
This
time I'll be sending you the cleaning bill for my coat.
Yeah, I'll change my address, you rat prick.
Okay, listen up. This is your maiden voyage, so to speak. So try not to fuck it up, eh? Here, Vito, take this, just in case.
Hey, nice. Hey, Mike, you mind if I test this thing out here?
Sure. Knock yourself out.
Okay.
Here you go. Aim for that old wreck over there.
Okay. Opadę, okej. Okej, strzeliłem chyba już 5 razy. Okej, do góry widzę.
Hey, you ain't a bad shot. Hey, Vito, see if you can hit the gas tank.
To jest tam.
Did I leave gas in that thing?
There's a Polak joke there, but I'll leave it alone.
Oh, yeah, that reminds me. Fuck you.
All right, that's enough shooting. We got work to do.
Aby schować broń. Okej, wiemy teraz. Służymy tak się napieprzać. Dobra. Także... Pojedź z Joe do baru Lone Star. Okej, także... Zakończymy ten odcinek, także... Także znowu powiedziałem, także. Okej. Także znowu chciałem powiedzieć, także... Dobra, powiem to także ostatni raz. Teraz, jeszcze raz. Także trzymajcie się, komentujcie, lajkujcie. Jeżeli się spodobało, to zróbcie. Jeżeli nie, napiszcie, co mogę zrobić, na przykład w komentarzach. Wiem, ja nagram 4-5 odcinków na raz, ale szczegół. Bo i tak nie mam dużo widzów, lecz z wyprzedzeniem muszę nagrać, bo niedługo ten się przeprowadzam i potrzebuję jakieś dużo filmów. Także znowu powiedziałem to, także. Więc trzymajcie się. I piota.